Hey, you bet. Thank you, Amy Ann. So we have a new setup, and we're putting our money where the mic is. Oh no, you're underwater again. Uh-oh, sounds like you're in a tunnel. Okay, so it sounds like you're in a tunnel. Is it down here? Does that help at all? That might do
How does this
it. No, it doesn't. We're just working on our sound for just a moment
We tore everything apart today, put it back together.
Do you see anything, Joe, just jumping
Well,
out at you?
if you try your mic again and see if you can get some feedback on it.
Yeah, screaming red. Pots and pans, Ben. I think we're sounding like we're underwater. Still the same. Okay. It sounds like we're under a waterfall. The cam mic. Let me see, we don't have that cam mic. I mean, we have a cam mic, but there's no sound on it.
Well, this sounds totally normal. Can you hear any of that?
Well, I don't know, but I'm going by what these guys are saying, because this is good. Check out the properties for your output. Yeah.
Yeah, but that should not, it shouldn't have to change. Could the Baco camera might be on?
No, I don't think so. How are you all down here?
What is all that noise?
What noise?
Well, I was just seeing the meter moving, and
Just, oh, I see. Yeah, there is another mic. Let me see.
is it this one?
I took that one off. Let me see. There are no other mics.
Well, there's the one on Flaco Cam.
Well, okay. We need to see if there is We could probably just take it off and Flaco Cam, zero monitor off.
Can you see the meter? Is it reacting to my voice?
Hold on a second. Okay, go ahead.
Yeah, can you hear, see it?
Yeah.
You're seeing. Okay, so this is
Yeah, this is it. So Flaco has the night off tonight? Right? I don't know how to change it, so let's just take him
You
off.
can't just turn that off somehow.
Yeah, we'll turn this on.
Okay, I'll hang on, find it.
All right, we're going to
Is the sound better? Is the sound any better now? Hopefully it is. There's a little bit of it better. Yes. Fixed. Yeah, that's great. Thank you. I apologize. You think you know it all and then you don't, you know, you then you find out you know nothing. Brandon, hey, Renegade. Thank you for joining us. Darth, hey, hi. Ace, Amy Ann. Nice to have all of you here. Yeah, they do. They do.
All too often.
I wonder where my music is.
What?
My music? Oh. Oh my gosh. We've been like running. I just released a song for everyone who's ever dealt with mental illness. Would you like to hear it? Well, certainly. Send us over a link. Okay, Brandon? That'd be wonderful. Plankton, 1975. Plankton, are you a boat builder? Hey. Oh, you're kidding. Ian and Catherine just raided us.
Oh, my God.
Hi, guys. So nice to have you with us. Robin, Lord, oh, thank you so much from the bottom of our hearts. Good to see you. I listened to you last night. I laughed so hard. George, is a duck a bird?
I would call it a bird or a dinosaur.
A dinosaur. There you go, Ian. Thank you so much. Hi, everybody.
Or did you say, is duck a verb?
Well, this lady, she never knew that a duck was a bird. Now, we talked about it last night at length, but...
Because a duck is a verb, as well as a bird.
Anyway, Ian and Catherine, thank you so much. We love you guys so much. Lamehead, is he here? Great, yep. Great, Habibi. Wonderful to have all of you. We're just going to hang out tonight, play some music. Amy Ann, I heard she's got hot chocolate in the back. Autobot the other night made a pecan pie, so we'll see if he's going to be sharing that. He'll offer to share it. It's just getting it, you know, it's tough. Ian and Catherine, thank you so much. That meant so much to us. Please, any song you want. Over and over again, anyone you want. Oh, look at this. Oh, you guys, thank you so much. We have a new setup, so it's a little bit different. We're going to see how it works.
We'll be adjusting it as time
Lou,
goes on.
Thank you. George and I, well, let me introduce you. This is George.
Hello, boys and girls.
And I'm Sandy. And we play music together, well, for quite a while. Not forever, but for quite a while. Allie Bags, thank you for that follow. And, Marmira and Stream, hello. Marmira and Stream, hi there. Nice when you do that highlight, it really jumps out. You also just got a raid from, oh, Marmira and Stream. Hello, thank you so much for that wonderful raid. All of you, welcome into our abode. This is where we hang out. We just built a brand new kind of a place to hang out. Twitch is having trouble catching up with the popularity. Praise to the Amazon gods for more bandwidth. You folks play any Johnny Cash? We might. I'll ask George. Hey, PJJ. Nice to have you here. All of you, thank you so much. Wow, what a great evening you started us with. We appreciate it so much. But I really did enjoy your show last night. I listened about 3 hours. I just lurked. You know, I'm not really worthy. You guys, you British, you know how to do a talk, late night talk show. You really do. And I like to just, well, I was actually building some digital things. But listening to you in the background beside me. So anyway. Take Me Home. We're going to start with that. All right.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I just found a Johnny Cash song that we've
you did?
Never practiced together.
All right. That's all right, too. So this is a new setup. Hey, I'll thank you. You must come on again. We feel terrible. You EP got pulled by Twitch because we were a little naughty. That, you know, I know you were naughty, but I didn't see it happen, and I thought it was us. George was convinced it was because we used Zoom.
I thought it had something to do with a corporate dispute between Zoom and Amazon.
Real beauty. Hi. Hi. Yes, yeah. And so we were heartbroken. Honestly, like I said, I didn't really sleep that good that night. I just kept thinking, like, you know, I put myself in your place. And then the kicker was, we had the most awesome interview with you. The most awesome interview. And it's nowhere.
No, it's gone. We were trying to re-listen to it.
They showed
at the time that you got cut off.
Ian and Catherine said, no, we showed some naked buttocks on a TV show and got a 3-day ban. It was not you. Yeah, well, I found that out later. And I found out about the buttocks and all that stuff. And I did see you watching TV and hanging out that way. Stacy Dum Dum, hi. Thank you for that follow. Not heard an accordion for years. Oh, get ready. You might say, man, I've heard enough now for another few years. But Catherine, is that you? No, it wasn't you. Thank you, Catherine. All right, so let's get to some music. Take Me Home. This is kind of a new song. What we really do is listen to you.
It's an old song, but it's newer for us.
Yeah. Right, it's a new song for us. I know why I didn't find it.
Oh, it's a wide guy.
It's a wide guy. We call them diesel burners. Yeah, Dan Shields, thank you so much. Thank you everybody for these follows. This means so much to us. The jukebox is always free. So just put your orders in. We'll play all night. Hey, Darth Rips, thank you so much. By the way, Darth Rips is one of our mods, a heck of a ripper. If you like electric guitar, I mean, really. And great stuff. And drums, really love them. All right.
Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like a breeze. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country roads. All my memories gather round her, miner's lady, stranger to blue water, dark and dusty, painted on the sky, misty taste of moonshine.
teardrops in my eyes, country roads, take me home to the place I belong, West Virginia, Mountain Mama, take me home, country road. I hear her voice in the morning, now she calls me, radio reminds me of my home far away, driving down the road I get a feeling that I should have been home yesterday. Yesterday, country road, take me home to the place I belong, West Virginia, Mountain Mama, take me home. Country
apologize. Oh, I really screwed that. If I was Sim Caesar, my plane would have been totally on fire if I was an airplane. I'm sorry. Anyway, stick around. I can do better than that. Thank you, everybody, for hanging out with us. We love playing for you. Uh-huh. Yeah. Evangeline, the band.
Oh, I'd like to do that. I meant to change the key of it. Do you think you could do it?
If we didn't? Oh, yeah, fine. Yeah. I'll flop right in a row like this.
Well,
yeah, that's fine.
No,
it's not a big deal. Yeah. No, that was lovely, amazing. So glad we ended up here. Disco Dano, thank you, Maddie by the Sea. Thank you. Yeah, you know him? You know him? Hot, hot, hot. Thank you. Thank you for the cheers. Thank you so much. We really appreciate everything you do for us. Nuka. Nuka the Nuke. Oh, thank you. Thank you. I don't really have that music, do I, George?
I thought you did.
But you're changing keys on me now?
Well, I'd like to, but
all right.
I won't.
No. Okay. No. You go ahead. I'll somehow manage. What key are you making this, though?
There it is. We'll do it. It's just...
No.
I'll change it later on.
What did you want to do then?
I don't even know.
Oh, gee. Well, then, okay, let's stick with A. So this is Evangeline. This is a kid. We haven't done this a whole lot, but...
stands on the banks of the mighty Mississippi. glowing in pale moonlight, waiting for man. A riverboat gambler said that he'd return tonight. He used to waltz on the banks of the mighty Mississippi, loving the whole night through. The riverboat gambler, he's off to make a killing, bring it on back to you. Evangeline, curses the soul of Mississippi Queen that pulled her man away. Bayou Sam from South Louisiana, he had gambling in his veins. Evangeline from the Palatine was slowly going insane. Evangeline, curses the soul of the Mississippi Queen that pulled her man away. High on the top of the Hickory Hill, she's standing in the lightning and thunder. Down on the river, that boat it was sinking, she watched that queen go under. Evangeline, curses the soul of the Mississippi Queen that pulled her man away.
Yeah, nice, George. Thank you for joining us. Carney, 198. You know what? You guys... thank you for the follows. Lord of the Peace, these are rare occasions when you just wish that time would pause so you can spend an eternity in that moment listening to you both is one of those times. Really, Lord? Wow, thank you so much. Thank you. Can we quote you? Thank you so much. We really appreciate that. Mr. Caveman. Well, welcome. Nice to have you here. McCaveman, thank you for the subscription. Thank you. Oh, God love Prime. Yeah, thank you, Prime, for making things so possible. Yes, thank you. Uh-huh. And a little mod love for our moderators, Amy Ann. Darth is here tonight. Autobot is here. Streamlabs is here. I think Nightbot has even shown up. So, a lot of love to all those guys. Dirty Old Town. Oh, I can do that. I can do that one. Uh-huh, the Mod Squad, yeah. We are, you know, Michigan is a hand. It's the shape of a hand. It's the state of Michigan. And there's a little place up here, too, the northern, they call the Upper Peninsula. But we're here. Detroit is here, somewhere like this, but we're here. We're on the top of the little finger. We're on the very top of the little finger. And Northport, Lake Leelanau, we're surrounded by water. It's quite something. I was born and raised in California, and I came here almost 8 years ago. I love it. Oh, you're in the lower left? Lamage? Huh? Hi. You're in the lower left. Oh, you're on the West Coast. Ah. Kalamazoo. Yes. Yeah. Yes, of course. Of course. I know that. In fact, we tried to play that song. Not with you, for you, or anything. On our own. Hey, Pete, thank you so much for being here. Well, let me see now. We've got Dirty Old Town. Let's do it. Our moderators are great, too. If you have questions, a lot of times they can answer for you. If not, they'll put something out for us and say, hey, take a look at this. Wow, TLNA. Thank you so much, Ian and Catherine. Thank you so much. Thanks for bringing this beautiful family of yours here to us. Thank you, D-Dome. Thank you. Thank you. I think that was a subscription.
I met my love by the gasworks wall. Dreamed a dream by the old canal. I kissed my girl by the factory wall. Dirty old town, dirty old. Clouds drifting across the moon. Cats are prowling on their bee. Springs a girl from the streets at night. Dirty old town, dirty old. I heard a siren from the docks. I saw a train set the night on fire. I smelled the spring on the smoky wind. Dirty old town, dirty old.
Love that song. Love that song. The imagery is so incredible. Look at those wonderful little dogs. Oh, you know, I really do love the eye candy you throw at us. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. Thanks for being here, everybody. What a great night. Thank you, Disco Dano. Thank you. Yes, Michigan is beautiful. It's a beautiful state. You know, I mean, I thought, oh, I'd stay in California forever. But, you know, I came here as a little kid and I fell in love with it then. So, oh, Mr. Caveman, you guys are so lovely and wholesome. Did you see that, Amy? I'm so glad to find you guys streaming. Us too, Mr. Caveman. Sorry, babe. Okay. This is a great song. George does a beautiful job of this. Yeah, we are the textbook definition.
I haven't been wholesome my entire life until just about 6 months ago. Secret code that David played to please the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do you? It goes like this, a fourth, a fifth, a minor fall, a major lift, the baffled king composing, hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof, her beauty and the moonlight overthrew you. She tied you to her kitchen chair, she broke your throne and she cut your hair, and from your lips she drew the hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. The name in vain, well, I don't even know the name, but if I did, well, really, what's it to you? There's a blaze of light in every word, it doesn't matter what you heard, the holy or the broken, hallelujah,
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. I did my best, it wasn't much. I tried to feel, I tried to touch, but I didn't come to fool ya. And even though it all went wrong, I'll stand before the Lord a song with nothing on my tongue but hallelujah, 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 hallelujah,
squeezy thing needs to be louder.
Oh, the squeezy thing? Okay. I'm always afraid the squeezy thing's a little just too loud.
It's a hard one to manage.
It's a hard one to love, and it's a hard one to manage. But somehow.
But God knows you love her.
All 10 of them. All right. So I'm going to put this in. Thank you for all the claps. Thanks, everybody. What a great time. What a wonderful evening. Thank
Hillsdale,
you so much.
No, not at Hillsdale.
Hillsdale? What about Hillsdale?
He said, did I hear you say you were at Hillsdale, sir?
Oh.
And no, he didn't hear me say that.
So there's no easy way to put these earbuds in, honestly. So if you guys have any ideas, misheard. Oh, I'm French, and I like you.
Well,
I love accordion.
To know that someone
Thank
French
you, Mickey.
Would like us.
Oh shoot! I had them on just perfectly before we started. And
I think you need to take your glasses off.
Oh, yes. I just said I did. Yeah. Yeah. Excuse me just for a second. I'll enjoy it a little bit more if I have these on. They're cool and really nice once you get them on. Shoot, forget it. I can't do it. I'm gonna get this bugger in here. Okay, he's in. This guy. We both claim we have funny ears, but I don't know. I think it's we just don't know how to do it.
All ears are funny.
Do you think you're ready for another one already?
We'll see how it goes. I hear it. I hear you. All right. Is that an 8-string? Yes, it is a mandolin,
yeah,
Maddie.
It's a mandolin.
Yeah.
It just looks, it looks like a miniature guitar.
Oh. Sim Caesar is here and Grumpy Pilot, a pirate. Grumpy Pilot.
Grumpy Pirate.
Listen, I mean,
Sim Caesar
please listen.
Is the Grumpy Pilot.
Yeah. Oh, if you want to have a ride and a half and have a ball. We were there the other night. We didn't say much because, you know, we don't want to call attention. And we just really just want to watch you and have a good time. And we did. We just had, I mean, we love when you say hi to us and all that stuff. But we don't want to get in the way.
It's a doozy of a landing.
Oh, Sim Caesar is the most awesome streamer. He is a pilot. He's a Microsoft pilot, so he'll take you on wonderful excursions. But he does in a way that you are loving every second of it. And Amy Ann is one of his moderators. And Autobot, I think you're just as much in love with him as we are going over to that stream. It's just really a lot of fun. Really a lot of fun. So, gosh, we got some great people. And please go to TLNA. If you want to see a really hear and see a great UK late night type show, it is awesome. It is primo. So funny. So great. What are we doing? Oh, Far From Any Roach.
This is worrying.
I'm worrying, George.
Well, I'm. There.
Oh, thank you. There we go. All right. Here we are. Far From Any Road. I think you'll like this. This is from a True Detective series.
A Handsome Family song. But it was the theme song for the first season of True Detective, which is...
You might have to get closer to your mic.
That was right here. Dusty mesa, her looming shadow grows. Hidden in the branches of the poison creosote, she twines her spine up slowly toward the boiling sun. And when I touch her skin, my fingers ran blood. In the hushing dusk under her swollen silver moon, I came walking with the wind to watch the cactus bloom. Strange hands halted me, looming shadows danced. I fell down in the thorny brush, I felt the trembling hands. When the last light warms the rocks and the rattlesnakes unfold, I came to take away your bones. Rise with me forever across the silence, and the stars will be your eyes. The wind will be my hands. Instrument.
I don't know. He just appeared. You know, they're not in union, so they just show up on the corner wanting to work. So, yeah, Waffles. Charlotte and Bed, hi. Nice to have you here. Nice to have all of you here. Thank you so much. Ah, Lamy Ann, movie fiend. Thank you for those 100 bits. Thank you so much. Levian Rose, of course, darling.
Yeah, we don't do Africa. I wish we'd. That's a fantastic song. I'm not sure we have.
Oh, I know.
For it.
Yeah, yeah. We're only like two instruments.
Here. You know, it's. A
I don't
big,
know. Maybe we could.
It's a big song. I don't know. We gotta listen to it and
yeah.
see what we.
Yeah.
Might be able to do because it is so cool. I don't know if Lamed just saw it. This will put you to sleep. Thank you.
That's for you, Amy Ann. Yeah. Yeah, I hope so. That's what we want. So we just set up a new studio today, so we're kind of breaking it in. Hey, Sim Caesar, thank you for that cheer. Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, if you look to the left, you'll see the Grand Canyon. Over to the right, you got to see him. It's a hoot. It's really a hoot. Talk about innovative and creative. You wonder, how could a stream like that be creative? Well, I'll tell you. He could write the book on it. Oh, I don't think we speak German, but maybe we can have somebody help us. Yeah? Huh. If I needed you. Oh, excuse me. Were you doing something, George?
Yeah, I'm just getting one channel.
Oh.
One ear.
Ah. Ah. HBoy36, welcome in. Robin Lord 121. He requested You Betcha, the birthday song? Absolutely. Absolutely. If I Needed You, this is a great song. Townes Van Zandt is a well-known American writer. Beer in Scotland and beer in Germany. One thing. Amazing Grace, absolutely. Yes, yes. Hi, it's Mona. Finally got to big hug from California. Mona, the great one. Mona, the great one.
Hi, Mona.
Absolutely. Mona, the great one. One of our very best friends. My best friend, really. Just and partner. We work a lot together. Mona and I have done many, many projects together all over the world, mainly in Jordan in the Middle East. And we're going to do it again. And I've shown a lot of you some films. As you might know, I worked for George Lucas. And because of that, I've been able to really explore the world because of all the wonderful films. And Mona has the most wonderful country, Jordan, who has really so many films that have been made there. So we're going to be talking a lot about that. And maybe we can get a chance to show you a 2 or 3 minute video.
Got a movie.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, Mona's in it. If I Needed You. Mona, go to the song list if you feel like it. Sometimes I have to reset the baby.
It's kind of like a router in that way.
I should probably sit over here a little bit more so they can see my hands.
I can.
My thing, my electricity just came out.
Oh no.
I lost my power.
Is that right?
Oh, you want me to do it?
Well, I just don't know where it is.
I can do it.
Okay.
show me. Oh. I was way off.
He was going to put it where you put the umbrella. Hey, Graceful Baird. Nice to have you here. All right. Let's try it again.
If I needed you, would you come to me? Would you come to me and ease my pain? If you needed me, I would come to you. I would swim the sea. In the night forlorn, the morning born, and the morning shines with the lights of love. You will miss sunrise if you close your eyes. Lady's with me now, since I showed her how to lay her lily hand in mine. Looking lily green, she's a sight to see and a treasure for. If I needed you, would you come to me? Would you come to me and ease my pain? If you needed me, I'd come to you. I'd swim the sea. Oh, he prayed.
I got a sound problem with this accordion. I mean, I'll fix it. Thank you. Thank you, everybody. Oh, yeah. Across the border. When are we going to do the happy birthday one, Amy Ann?
Sometime today.
It's got to be today. Thank you, Michael TJ. Oh, there it is.
What?
No, the birthday song. So, George, would you just tell me the keys and the chords again? There's
okay,
C and G.
So it's, yeah, just briefly, it's G, 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 G. First, let me think.
Well, you don't have to go in that depth.
I'm just wondering what key I was doing it in.
I think it was C.
Okay, C. And then F.
Happy birthday, Robin Ford, 121.
Happy birthday to you, happy birthday, it's your birthday and we'll have lots of fun. Happy birthday to you, happy birthday Robin, it's your birthday and we have a ton of fun. Blow out the candles on the cake and make a wish, and we'll serve everybody's favorite dish. What a happy birthday, happy birthday to you, happy birthday, it's your birthday, but we'll have all fun.
George's family's birthday song. Thank you,
my
Ace.
Cousin's song.
Thanks. Thank you so much for being here, Robin, on your birthday. That is so cool. That is so, so cool. You betcha. Thank you for being here. Across the borderline. Oh, yeah. We actually call up a couple of trumpet players. They're living in here. They're sleeping right now, but I'm going to wake them up. ¶¶
lost your...
Yeah. It was... I couldn't hear my accordion. Hey, Ron. WB46. Great to have you back, too. Oh, wait. Past of Hiley. Eric's buddies that chat with him nightly told me about you and definitely followed. Hey, Paco Hiley. Thank you. Give Airman my love, our love, will you please? I'm so glad you're here with us. I hope you're enjoying yourself, too. Thank you. Thank you for being here. And thank you for the follow. Yeah. Isn't that cool, Amy Ann? Thank you. My son lives in Japan. And he comes whenever he can to see us play. Hey, thanks, Fire Waster. Thanks for that sub. Thank you so much. All right. Should we try this across the borderline?
We could try it. We'll see what happens. There's a place where I've been told every street is paved with gold, and it's just across the borderline. And when it's time to take your turn, there's one lesson you must learn. You could lose more than you'll ever hope. Fine. When you reach the broken promised land, every dream slips through your hand, and you know it's too late to change your mind. 'Cause you paid the price to come so far, just to wind up where you are, and you're still just across the borderline. Up and down the Rio Grande, 1,000 footprints in the sand reveal a secret no one can define. River flows on like a breath in between our life and death. Tell me, who's the next to cross the borderline? But hope remains when pride is gone, and it keeps you moving on, calling you across the borderline. When you reach the broken promised land, every dream slips through your hand, and you know it's too late to change your mind. 'Cause you paid the price to come so far, just to wind up where you are, and you still just across the borderline. Now you're standing just across the borderline.
Thank you, Amy Ann. Thanks for those little Valentines, Lamehead, Charlotte in bed, talking to Lame. Coat of many colors. This is George's song. So I'll go get us a little bit of hydration. I hope you guys are all hydrated. We've been playing a couple hours, so I think we'll get us, an hour. Robin Lord. Oh, you got your popcorn? Yeah. Thank you, Streamlabs. Well, I think maybe what I'll do is when I'm getting our hydration, I will get this. Yeah.
Get those dialed in.
Yeah.
Now, can you get out of there? Here?
No, I can get out. So I'll be right back.
Dolly Parton, God bless her. Back through the years, I go wandering once again. Back through the seasons of my youth, I recall a box of rags that someone gave us, and how my mom put those rags to use. And they were rags in many colors, and every piece was small. And I didn't have a coat yet, but it was way down in the fall. Mama sewed the rags together. She sewed every piece of love and made my coat of many colors that I was so proud of. As she sewed, she told a story, Bible she had read, about a coat of many colors Joseph wore it down, she said. Perhaps this coat will bring you good luck and happiness, and I just couldn't wait to wear it. Mama blessed it with a kiss. My coat many colors that my mama made for me, made only from rags, but I wore it so proudly. Although I had no money, I was rich as I could be, in my coat of many colors, So if patches on my britches, toes in both my shoes, in my coat of many colors, well, I hurried off to school just to find the others laughing, making fun of me in my coat of many colors my mama made for me. Oh, I couldn't understand it, 'cause I felt that I was rich, and told them all the love my mama sewed in every stitch, and all about the story mama told me why she sewed, and that my coat of many colors is worth more than all their clothes. They didn't understand it, and I tried to make them see that one is only poor only if they choose to be. Now I know we had no money, but I was rich as I could be, and my coat of many colors my mama made for me, made just me. Oh, perfect timing.
That was awesome. Isn't that an awesome song? I love the way George does that too. Look at all the eye candy. Wow. Thank you, everybody. I'm going to turn up the headset just a little bit. Could you just talk so I can hear that?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm just talking here. I don't really have anything to say. Made just me.
Just sorry about me. That close-up, Mr. DeMille. Is that scary? Sorry. All right. I wish I could hear the mandolin a little bit more in my headset. Is that a possibility in my headset?
I don't know why you don't hear it. Turn it up a little.
Can I hear you in your mic for a minute?
Yeah.
No, I don't hear it.
Is it everything? If you can't hear the mandolin, you can't hear the voice.
It's all right. I'm fine. Oh. I got it. Okay. I'm not going to wear a headset. I don't need any stinking headset. All right.
We don't need no stinking badgers.
Oh, Amazing Grace. Sure.
Thank you. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see.
We're still working out this inside of our little set here. And flower power. Thank you, everybody. Thank you. I still feel like I'm not perfectly on this, but thank you. A raid from Spirit Live. Thank you, Spirit Live Looper. Oh, Spirit Live Looper. That's very cool. Thank you so much. I know you. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you for that wonderful, that raid. Thank you. Uh-huh. Well, what would you like to hear? How was your stream? Tell us everything right now. Ah, great to have you with us. We're going to do a pretty song, a beautiful song. It's a love song. It's called Dance Me to the End of Love by Leonard Cohen. Drop out. Yeah, drop out of life. Hey, isn't it cool? Yeah, well, whisper me. I'll give you some more pointers. Yeah, well, how can you give a pointer on an accordion? But the bass is, yeah, the bass is, yeah, yeah. There you go. Let's go to Dance Me to the End of Love.
Dance me to your beauty with a burning violin. Dance me through the panic till I'm gathered safely in. Lift me like an olive branch and be my homeward dove. Dance me to the end of love. See your beauty when the witnesses have gone. Let me feel you moving like they do in Babylon. Show me slowly what I only know the limits of. Dance me to the end of. Dance me to the wedding now, dance me on and on. Dance me very tenderly and dance me very long. We're both of us beneath our love, we're both of us above. Dance me to the end of. To the children who are asking to be born. Dance me through the curtains that our kisses have outworn. Raise a tent of shelter now, though every thread is torn. dance me to the end of life.
There you go. Suzanne by Cohen. Garden, Gypsy 37. Thank you very much. Nen Cage. Oh, I know. Yeah, Amy Ann. Amy Ann. She gives so much to our Twitch community. She really does. She's really the glue that's keeping us together, if you ask me. Yeah, want to know from me. Sounded so great. Thank you, Connie, before. Nice name. Michael TJ, welcome back. Is right. Nice to have you here. Really nice. Little French Bistro. Charlotte in bed. You like this song. Oh, I'm so glad you do. Does it feel like to you that we're, you know, in the Champs-Élysées maybe, or or does it not? I don't know. I can't tell. I'm not sure it's very Frenchy.
It's more like the middle of Lake Michigan.
Yeah, it's written by an American. I think a Minnesotan. Don't you?
I don't know.
Yeah. Yeah, Dan Newton.
Ah.
Dan Newton. Have some water, tea. If you're drinking a little bit of beer or wine, I know you're not driving, so that's all right.
NP, Northport.
What's that?
Maddie Maria says NP.
Put a by accordion, flower power. All right, by accordion. I don't think I understand. Very tired, but doing well overall. It's important to get good rest. A Little French Bistro. Like you're in France. Come on. Did you? Thank you, Leva Corassa. Thank you for the follow. Thank you so much for the follow. Oh, Charlotte in bed. Thank you for the bits. Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Happy. Charlotte in bed. Thank you. Thank you so much. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you for always asking for such great songs, too. And Sim Caesar, thank you for those 100 bits. Thank you. Thank you very much. Ace, Uh-huh, Streamlabs. Thank you for clapping. Don't you have a nickel or something? Oh, that guy is tight. We still love him. We still love Streamlabs. We're not sure if he's real or not, so we have to be careful. Livia Carraza from Brazil, thank you for joining us. We have a huge family from Brazil joining us. We really want to say thank you. Look, we even have some Brazil flags we made for you. Mm-hmm. Thank you, Maddie Marie. Thank you so much. Ah, take me home. We heard that this song is very popular. Did you say Spain, George?
Spain.
In Spain. Yeah. Hi, Mr. Happy Granny. Rye Cooter? Oh, we love Rye Cooter. Yes, Garden Gypsy 37. Maria Elena is one that we do.
Well, and we just did Across the Borderline.
Oh, yeah, Across the Borderline. We just did that one. That was his, too. I want to go to France right now. Okay, great. All right, then we made you feel that way. This is a John Denver song. We got a request from one of our followers or one of our chatters, I guess. And George said he had never played a John Denver song before. So here it is.
Can you hear what's going on? Do you want headphones or something?
No, I'm okay.
Thank you. Radio reminds me of my home far away. Driving down the road, I get a feeling that I should have been home yesterday. Yesterday.
We're still working through that little guy. Our friend, Mama Lanvana, gave us yet another. Get really? Oh, Mama Al Ron Bain. I love your name. It always takes me a minute. I'm sorry. Well, thank you for another sub. Oh, my goodness. Oh, Disco Donnie, 100 bits. Thank you so much. You know, that all adds up. It all adds up. Thank you so much. Uh-huh. Yeah, we really do. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Isn't that wonderful? Yeah. Mama Al Ron Bain. Isn't that great? whatever will be. Yes. We were playing this the other night for you, and somebody was from Hungary and listened to it. And he sent us a Hungarian version, and it was really lovely. So I think we're going to try and do it more like his version, the Hungarian version. It's the same song, a little different rhythm. Thank you. Burley for George. That was for you, I can hardly see it. Verone, you know, I know you. When I see your name, I know you. You know, this isn't like, you know, Beige America, where it's Sam and Joe and Cindy and Linda. Oh, no. This is, you know, Lamehead, Autobot. And we love you all. Oh, there you are, Verone Wee 46. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Let's see. Oh, Waltz Across Texas. Mm-hmm. Thank you, Maddie. Ah. Oh, thank you, Maddie. Yeah. Can we quote you? That's a really nice thing to say. Thank you. Thank you. West Texas Waltz.
No, Waltz Across Texas.
Oh, Waltz Across. We have a lot of waltzing around Texas. Oh, this is... Oh, yeah. All right. Oh, here it is.
No,
sorry.
That's not it. This is just the two chords.
Oh. Count me in. Count me in. All right.
Put me in, coach. It's a fairyland tale that's come true. And when you look at me with those stars in your eyes, I could waltz across Texas with you. Waltz across Texas with you in my arms. Waltz across Texas with you. Like a storybook ending, I'm lost in your charms. I could waltz across Texas with you. Thank you.
My heartaches and troubles are just up and gone. The moment you came into view, and your hand and mine, dear, I could dance on and on. I could waltz across Texas with you. Waltz across Texas with you in my arms. Waltz across Texas with you. Like a storybook ending, I'm lost in your charms. I could waltz across Texas with you.
Isn't that a dandy of a little song? Yeah. Oh, it's so special to you, Connie, before? Oh, it is a great song. Not many people know of it. I'm glad you liked it, and I'm glad you asked for it. Yeah. Maddie. Uh-oh. Habibi, good night, sweet dreams. We loved having you here. I hope you're doing good, Lamehead.
See you, Lamehead.
Yeah. Take good care of yourself, all right? Hope we see you really, really soon. Love having you in this stream. Really, really do. Yeah. Thank you. Ace, thanks for the claps, too. All right, Garden Gypsy. Garden Gypsy, you were going to have us play a song, but I can't remember what it is. Señor. Michael, yes. Absolutely. Oh, yeah. I'm getting the boys in the band back together. Got my trumpet player.
They took a little nap ever since we did Across the Borderline. Time for them to get up.
What is Lanehead trying? I'm trying to go to bed, he says. I think you're trying to go to bed.
That thing just is it got a mind of its own tonight? Do you know where she is hiding? How long are we gonna be riding? How long must I keep my eyes glued to the goal? Will there be any comfort there, Señor? There's a wicked wind still blowing on that upper deck. There's an iron cross still hanging down from around her neck. There's a marching band still playing that vacant lot where she held me in her arms one time and said, "Forget me now, Señor. I can see that painted wagon, smell the tail of the dragon. I can't stand the suspense anymore. Can you tell me who to contact here, Señor?" Last thing I remember before I stripped and kneeled was that train load of fools bogged down in a magnetic field. The gypsy with a broken flag and flashing ring, he said, "Son, this ain't a dream no more, it's a real thing. You know their hearts are as hard as leather. Just give me a minute to get it together. I just gotta pick myself up off the floor. I'm ready when you are." Let's overturn these tables, disconnect these cables. This place don't make sense to me no more. Can you tell me what we're waiting for, Señor? Yeah, I love those trumpets.
I did? Oh, good. Good. Yeah, we got the boys in the band back, and they came out for a moment. Yeah, lovely version of a really underrated Dylan song. Thank you, Michael TJ. Yeah, you got two raids from, thank you so much. Claire, 1973, and Magic Janie. Thank you so much.
Lordy.
Wow, Muppets. How are you, Muppets? We need some of your knowledge.
Yeah.
Amy Dazzle has tagged the wrong user in chat 14 times. Oh no, she's just like me. I'm glad you're well. Just discovered you. Very happy to find you. Thank you for the music. You're welcome. Life is a school. It is. That's a wonderful name. That is great. Thank you, everybody, for joining us tonight. Locatal Lun. Yeah, that's a beautiful song, isn't it?
Streamlabs, how did you do that?
Yeah, how did they do it? I love the music and this channel. Thank you. Thank you, Twice73. Thank you, everybody, for following us, for being here. Underproofed Broche. My name is Sandy. This is George.
Hi.
And we're a duet in life and in music. And we play on Twitch 3 times a week. We've been here since the end of May. And hi, Examine D. And we absolutely love our Twitch family, and we're so happy you're part of it now. So thank you for being here. Choose some music. We've got music from all over the world. So something like weather, if you don't like it, you can, you know, wait 5 minutes. Connie Before, it's so nice to meet you too. Thank you. I'm so glad that you're here. A Place in the Heart is a song that... it's a beautiful song. It's an instrumental between the accordion and the mandolin. And it really brings out the flavor of both of them. So George and I really love playing it. Wow, Amy. Amy Watu Takin. Did you really? Hmm. Axiom Fox. Oh, $20 donation. Thank you, Axiom. Thank you. I just happened to see that. I am so happy I saw that. Thank you very much. Thank you. What you talking? And that raid was from... I see. Claire Picks. Thank you, Jay Pollock. K13, thank you so much. Wow, you guys are going to get us to 5,000 followers. Thank you so much. That would mean a lot to us. Thank you so much. Oh, you're in Ireland, Amy. Ah! We got a couple of Irish tunes. Go ahead and check them out if you feel like it. Or we can let you know. This is called A Place in the Heart. Thank you, Tony, J. Tony, bye. Oh, JP Flock 13, thank you so much. We'll hang out a few more minutes and then you can make another decision, maybe. Here we go. You ready?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. Place in the Heart. Thank you. place in the heart. I will be back again soon. I enjoyed all the music. You both are so talented, and you're a lovely duet, both in music and life. And I've had a busy day, and I'm ready to hit the hay. I know about hitting the hay. I'm not ready, but I know about it. Thank you for being here. We just really loved having you here. Really loved it. And thanks to everybody for hanging out. Gold Saucer.
I'm going to run out for a sec.
All right. Sim Caesar 100 bits. By golly, you're spoiling us, man. Altikataka, hi. Hi there again. Nice to have you. Connie B4, yeah. You have a wonderful evening. Sweet dreams. Galen Knight, hi. Yeah. Yeah, we've got some really talented people joining us tonight. And if you're streaming, please let us know. We'd like to know about you. And we'll check you out, and we hope everybody does. You know, the Twitch community is an incredible place, and it's an amazing, generous society, culture, and we are so blessed to be a part of this, and we really feel like we're part of it. We have really been able to dive into this and get to know a lot of streamers, and welcome all of you here, and just really been able to stay fluid in our music, and that's really important to us, and something that we really appreciate. Oh, look at George. Wait, George. Oh, no, I thought George. Oh, you mean to say that's not a cam? That's not a camera? The camera's not on Flacco's bed? Oh, all right. Well, I'm going to do Gold Saucer. And it's a lovely song. It's from Final Fantasy. Here we go. There you go. If you know Gold Saucer, you know Gold Saucer. Now, my son loves Gold Saucer, and he says, Mom, when you play that song, would you please just play the notes? And I said, well, you know, I just like to, you know, I like to, he goes, what did he say? You just like to.
You just didn't want you improvising anything?
No, he says, no showing off or something like that. Dabbler is here. And the roses.
Oh,
good to see you, Dabbler. Bethabel.
Ah. That thing is very unstable.
How could that? Thank you.
You took a tumble.
Oh, our little, our flowers. What's that? What is that? Well, that was some flowers, but, well, anyway. Well, you know what we don't have on tonight?
The lights?
What could that be?
We were distracted by all of our new stuff.
Yeah, we were.
There we go.
There,
no,
all right.
No,
let there be light. Get those candles burning. There we go. Hydrate. Now we're all, we got the fire. I got the fire going. Oh, that's nice and cold. Thank you, Taka. Thank you. Activate the cozy. Axiom Fox. That's exactly right. Yeah. So we had a lovely raid earlier from TLNA. They're a UK evening radio show. And do I ever recommend them? Boy, they are good. They are interesting, smart, funny. It's just an all-around great radio program on Twitch. So, oh, Loka Takalun, you need to go to bed? Well, gosh. Oh, yeah, in Italy? Yes, yes, yes. Good night, sweet dreams. Come back if you can. And we sure loved having you. Horny Toad. Ho, ho, ho. It says I'm subscribed. Maddie, we didn't say anything to you. Thank you so much. Thank you for the subscription. Oh, Dabbler. Aw. He subscribed at another stream just to get the roses for me because I like them. Dabbler, I don't care what they say about you. I love you. Okay, Horny Toad. Horny Toad, this is if you're new to the stream, you probably don't know Horny Toad. It was written by a streamer here, Num the Geek. Hey, BRJ, BRX, Jorge. Thank you. Thank you for the follow, I think that was, yeah. And Kevin wrote this song, Horny Toad. And he said he was thinking of us when he wrote it. So we're excited. And then for Christmas, Santa Claus, me, brought George a little horny toad. And it's a very delicate instrument. And there it is. The horny toad. Very delicate instrument. Thank you. That's a fun song to play. George needs to play his third hand to play the horny toad with picking the mandolin. I know. You know, it's pretty good because he's even missing a finger and he's doing all this. That's a good song, isn't it? Yeah. It's a really good song. Hey, me little bitter, belter. Me little belter. That's a cute name. Sally, I need to go now. No. Thank you for the tunes. Love you both. We love you too, Taka. Come back, will you? Maddie Marie. Oof. Really, please do come back, Taka. Thank you. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, good luck in your next exam. Yes. 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 Keep studying. Keep studying. Don't ever quit. Yeah. Hallelujah. I was thinking about jambalaya. Laura Hem, thank you for that follow. I was just thinking about about jambalaya. We haven't played that in a long time. Maddie, yes it is. Hallelujah. It is requested by you. Oh boy. You bet, Amy Ann. Laura Hammond Way Music. Oh, well, here we go. Let's do a little hallelujah.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah.
Hallelujah, hallelujah. I did my best, it wasn't much. I couldn't feel, so I tried to touch. I told the truth, I didn't come to fool ya. And even though it all went wrong, I'll stand before the Lord a song with nothing on my lips but hallelujah, 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 hallelujah,
Mystic Poet. Classic Cohen, yeah. Yeah, we do Love Me, Dance Me to the End of Love, and Hallelujah. I think those are the only two Cohen songs we do, right, George? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah. Thank you, Ronwe 46. Yeah, thank you so much. Yeah, thank you, Ace. Thank you so much, everybody. Thank you. Cass's theme, oh yeah. You guys keep me humble. I like that. This is one of those songs that keeps me humble. Maddie Marie, are you tired? Why don't you get yourself a cup of hot chocolate? Maybe climb into bed? And listen to maybe two more songs? Tonight. It's a work in progress. Did that seem a little short? Yeah. Oh. Thank you very much. I'm working on that baby a little bit. Look at all these wonderful emotes. Oh, my goodness. Thank you so much. Thank you. It's a no-brainer.
Is that a dad joke thing? Or what's
going on? Well, we don't know, but you're talking amongst yourselves, and that's good. We approve of that 100%. Jambalaya. We're just the musicians. In fact, I think that's what we love about Twitch so much is the fact that it feels like it's a little bit of a pub and, you know, you're all out there conversing if you like or not. And we're playing and talking a little bit to you, which is not easy to do otherwise. So I think it's really, we're really very lucky with Twitch to get to know our audiences so much better. Maddie. Thank you. All right.
Is this in C?
Yes, it is.
Happy, on my.
goodness. Ace, that's a beautiful heart. Right there, right there. You got bits from Complete Freedom. I don't like it when I miss Complete Freedom's bits because they look fantastic, the way he delivers. It's like, I mean, I'm saying this in a really good way, but it's like paying in pennies, and it is so cool. Thank you, Complete Freedom. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Good night, Joe. Gotta go, mio mio. All right, Michael. Thank you for coming out, being with us, sharing the love. Really appreciate that. FiveTellSH81, thank you for the follow. Thank you. Michael, have a great night. Thank you so much for being here. Axiom Fox, yeah, nothing like a little bit of Hank. Hang on, little tomato. Ho, ho, ho. Little treat here. Dabbler, you got your tomatoes? This is the song that just keeps giving. We play it for you, and then we play it back for us, and then we get to see all the emotes, if we play well enough.
Oh my, there goes that thing again. Whoa.
I know, it's really odd,
it's
isn't
so
it?
It's so loud, yeah. Too. It's like twice as loud as the regular bass.
It's okay now. Oh, roses and balloons? That's fine, that's fine, that's fine. As long as you're throwing something.
Dark, I cannot see. Why does this rain pour down? I'm gonna drown in the sea. A deep confusion, somebody told me, I don't know who. Whenever you are sad and blue and you're feeling all alone and left behind, take a look inside and you'll find you gotta hold on through the night. Hang on, things will be alright. Even when it's dark and not a bit of sparkling, sing some sunshine from above, spreading rays, sunny lovers. Hang on to the vine. Stay on, soon you'll be divine. If you start to cry, look up to the sky, something coming up ahead, turn your tears to instead. So I hold on to this advice. When change is hard and not so nice, and you listen to your heart the whole night through, your sunny someday will come under soon. Thank you.
is what heaven's going to look like, I know. But all LEDs. Like
tomatoes.
Yeah, no, this is just fantastic. Thank you so much for all the eye candy. It's really wonderful. Thank you. Isn't that a fun song? It's one of our favorites. Oh, I just heard an alarm, and I thought, does that mean it's 9:30? I can't believe how fast this went. Oh, Ron, we 46. You have to go now. It's late. I must sleep. Yes, yes, yes. I know it's late for so many of you, and thank you so much for staying with us and hanging out. I know it's in the middle of the night for you. So we have two more songs.
And if you go now, you're not going to miss much.
I'm just hoping that our... I'm just hoping that all of our... well, I'm not going to worry about it. Our credits show. I don't know. I feel like I didn't maybe do one thing. What? Amy Ann? Twins? Hello? Hello? Except I'm probably old enough to be your grandmother. Well, not really your grandmother, but you know. You know. The cheers, the bits, 30 bits from Silver 77. Thank you so much. Yes, Crafty Mom, 1 of 19, just got home. Long day. Yeah, thank you, Silver 77. Souls of, hello, Souls of Thunder. Thank you for following us. Thank you. What a wonderful night we're having. Thank you so much, everybody. Thank you for those follows. You know, the jukebox is free. Just go on in there and request some music. Oh, no, you wait, we're closing up. We're getting a raid. We're getting ready to raid. We're going to have a nice raid for somebody. But we've got a couple of really great songs, so hope you'll stick with us. Thank you, Souls of Thunder, for the 100 bits. Thank you very much. Thank you so much. You know, we're going to have Valentine's Day. We get to play Valentine's Day. So if you got a lover or not, it doesn't matter. We're going to just get together and just hang out and celebrate love any way you want.
What day of the week is that?
Sunday.
Oh.
Isn't that perfect? Yeah, it's Sunday. So, all right. I'm going to get ready and do our, I don't know if, I think I might have to go activate the cheers. I hope that's okay. Well, or should I just go in there and just see if I can do this?
Try it.
All right, let's
see. What's the worst that could happen?
It just wouldn't show, and that would break my heart. You know, that breaks my heart. I get my heart broken pretty easy about this stuff. Okay, here we go. Oh, my heart's not broken. Look at this. Oh, look at this. Thank you so much for your support. We wouldn't be here. We couldn't be here without you. Exxon Fox, thank you for that beautiful donation. That was huge. Thank you so much. Thank you for all these beautiful cheers. Thank you, everybody. And our wonderful mod squad. So much.
She don't like her eggs all runny. She thinks crossing legs is funny. She looks down her nose at money. She gets it on like the Easter Bunny. She's my baby, I'm her honey. I'm never gonna let her go.
Well, he ain't got laid in a month of Sundays. And I caught him once, he was sniffing my undies. Ain't too sharp, but he gets things done. He drinks his beer like it's oxygen. He's my baby, I'm his honey. I'm never gonna let him go. In spite of ourselves, we'll end up sitting on a rainbow.
Against all our hopes, honey, we're make no prize. We're gonna spread our nose right off our faces. There won't be nothing but a big old heart dancing our eyes. She thinks all my jokes are corny. Convict movies make her horny. She likes ketchup on her scrambled eggs. She swears like a sailor when she shaves her legs. She takes a licking, keeps on ticking.
Well, he's got more balls than a big brass monkey. He's a whacked out weirdo and a love bug junkie. Sly as a fox, crazy as a loon. When payday comes, he's a howling at the moon. He's my baby, I don't mean maybe. I'm never gonna let him go.
In spite of ourselves, we'll end up sitting on a rainbow. Against all our hearts, honey, we'll make for a prize. We're gonna spite our noses right off of our faces. There won't be nothing but a big old heart dancing our eyes. There won't be nothing but a big old heart dancing our eyes.
Wow.
In spite of ourselves.
What a lovely, beautiful time we had with you tonight. Thank you.
It was great.
Wasn't it great, George?
It was.
Thank you. Thank you again. Now, who are we going to make life just beautiful for? Thank you so much. Oh, Giggles. Hi. Thank you so much, you two. You and your music. So much warmth and joy. Oh, yeah. Thank you so much. Oh, we just got another raid. Oh, oh. From, oh, the Thick Sea Porridge. Oh. Thank you for being here, everybody. Thank you. I hope you come back. I hope you come back. Oh, and Jonah. Oh, we're going to raid. Ah, John and Josh. Yes, John and Josh. Sounds great, Amy Ann. I know it takes a minute. Ah, oh my goodness, we're already there. All right.